other houses. I request our chief guest, Mrs. Esther Bresenha, to kindly take the salute. March past is all about synchronization and teamwork. Marching in a contingent demands alertness and an unspoken coordination. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the band of Baldwin Girls High School, led by drum major in 1966. Since then, it has done a school proud. These girls have been trained under the able guidance of Mr. R. Joshua, the band director, and their unique mentoring that has gone a long way in making what they are today a class for themselves. Following them closely is a strong and stimulating yellow, the Western House, named after. Now we see the sumptuous marching of the orange, the Lorigan House, named after Miss Lorigan in 1969, led by its captain, Durga Ravikrishna. Next in order we have the Purple View, the Fisher House, named after Miss Fanny Fisher in 1910, led by its captain, Nanika. It's not a clump of trees, ladies and gentlemen, that's our evergreen Bentley House, named after Miss E.N. Bentley in 1909, led by Captain Adiba Fatima. Presenting to you the color of universal love, pink, the Delima House, named after Miss Edith Delima in 1955, led by Captain Charlie P. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Baldwin Opportunity School, where progress isn't always measured on papers, led by school captain Danush and vice captain Anita. The drum beat rolls, the band strikes up, and a high-pitched voice issues a command. The synchronized swing of arms and the sound of tiny feet feel something within us. Besides being spectacular, there is something inexplicably inspiring about it. It is a sense of dignity and pride these children bring to their respective houses. Thank you. practice of the school. Let us all unite our minds in the presence of God to seek His abundant blessings before we begin this sports meet.